Oh, that's right. Hey guys, what's up? In this video, we're just walking around the Flamingo Land because it's all closed, so we just want to
show you when it's empty.
We'll show you that when it's empty. So, I know I vlogged in a cushion fort. That was good because, do you remember yesterday's video? Which it was today's. I uploaded 3 videos today. So then I showed them the big dinosaur. There's the big dinosaur. Now we are walking around Dino Car. Do you see that where that is? Zebra Car is. That's where we see a clown. You see that zebra car? That's the one that we see the clown on. That was freaky. This is funny. It's not working, guys.
It will later on tonight, Dad. There's the big swings that fly up in the air. They go very, very, very high.
I will. Look at that, guys. That's massive.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah. And guess what, guys? I'm going on the frog ride tomorrow. It's like the cliffhanger, but it's tinier. It's quite high than last year. I know I didn't vlog last year because I'm only new to YouTube this year because we're just going past Dino Air Dig.
We were just there. You want to go in?
Yeah, we're going to Dino Dig now. It's all sand, so.
Don't dig in there.
Just going in. Look, that's where you find loads of dinosaurs. We'll do the rest tomorrow if it's tonight. We're not going to do a show tomorrow because it's got fireworks. So we'll just go up past the dinosaur or something.
Dino music.
I've seen a lot of marks.
Dino shop.
And the dino store.
Yeah.
And
don't get in the air.
It's dead doctor. Look where I'm going now, guys. I'm in the edge. So I am going to be going out now. And then do you see that shop there? I seen a dead doctor walking into it. So, I'm getting on that, guys.
Look at this as well. The oldest person to ride a roller coaster was 105 on the 6th of April 2017. 105, Connor.
And guess?
But it's closed.
I know it's closed, but I'll go on it tomorrow.
Wait, you're gonna say bye then?
Bye, guys! Stop. That's my first one. That's my first one. I'll show you where the clown was sitting in that.
What?
I went on that and I'll show you where the thing is. Where the clown was.
Where?
In the middle.
In the middle?
He was in the middle of that, guys. That was super scary, but when we walk through this ship, we're gonna walk towards the zoo.
What?
Can we walk to the
zoo? It's closed. We'll see what's open, if there's anything open, like. There's a squirrel.
Guys, look, we can see a squirrel over there. So, it's a little squirrel. There we are.
I don't know if it's still open, mate.
Well, we don't know if it's still open, guys, so if we do it, we'll be vlogging the zoo tomorrow, because we're going to be vlogging inside tomorrow, because, well, not in the day, it's going to be in the night, because fireworks. Can you hear that?
What is it?
That's the sea lions.
Sea lions, isn't it?
Yeah, the sea lions, guys. You can hear them. Oh, they're all gone, but you know when I go to the safari park next, I'll vlog them, because it's good, but I might not go on any of the rides, because I might not have the head harness on, or I might just leave it at home, because I might lose it, because it goes, the rides that I want to go on, and I go on a super fast, so one of them, it's a baby ride, but it doesn't go that fast, and I only went on it like when we last went on it. Now, well, I will vlog the animals, but I won't vlog the ride, because it is like fast. So
and if the tigers are being put away, on.
So I think the tigers have been put away. But
you've got a baby tiger now.
If they're not, we will show you them, because.
Can't kind of walk this way.
Because you might not, because there is that one. So are they there?
No.
No, they're not there.
Being locked away.
They're being locked away, guys. So we're just walking across the zoo. But guess what? I'm seeing monkeys. I didn't vlog that because they could take my camera away from me. So I could move it, because. Imagine if I lose it, I wouldn't be able to be on YouTube anymore, because I won't have a camera, but
because... Oh no, they might be out, that's where they live. That's where they live in there.
I know. Guess what, if we're allowed, yeah, to vlog on the ride, yeah, I would, so... I would vlog on it. Like, the super nice and flamingo and the stuff, because you let you go on the ride. Vlogging, like, I can't go on the cliffhanger because I'm too young, and because if they haven't changed it, because I'm 4 foot, and it was 4 foot last year, so if they haven't changed it, because it's 4'2" now. So,
you have to come a little bit.
So you have to have a... You have to have... It's 4 foot to the cliffhanger, and it's 3 foot for the frog ride, and I'm 4 foot. Look over there, the camels.
Yeah.
Show them walk, hopefully.
The what?
Hopefully. And there's the walk,
hopefully. And the emus are out.
And
out the ostriches, these.
The crawled ostriches do. And you can see cliffhanger, mumbo jumbo as well. So, and the swings, and the air car, and the Ferris wheel. And I don't know which one I am going to go on tomorrow, because I know what one is I'm going on, because it's going to be sunny tomorrow, way hotter in late. In Flamingo, because it's in Malton and Yorkshire, but in Yorkshire, and it's where it actually is, it's actually in Malton. So we actually are walking around the zoo but there are some of the animals are locked away, and I might go on the runaway train with you guys, because we might go on the train, because the one that takes you around to the zoo, yeah, and then, so, I know what it's called, but you know the frog ride? It's mini cliffhanger. So I love that it'll be me and David on it, because with nobody else, or with Nosha, because, well, Nosha's sick. So it might just be me and David going on it, because it's a clown show now, and I don't like clowns, so I'm not going to do any clown videos. And tomorrow we're going to hit the zoo, yeah, and then do stuff in the zoo, and then we're going to go back, have some dinner, and then hit the rides. I'll show them the cliffhanger. You can see the cliffhanger over there. I'm not going to show you guys, but when we get back to the caravan, yeah, I will show you the cliffhanger. So we're just going to have a walk around the theme park because of the bit where we are. So
there's nobody here, it's all empty.
It's all empty because
the zoo's closed. What are you going to say now then?
Bye!